All this holiday stuff at Home Goods already? I am not ready for this. Give me my regular old home decor. Did Halloween even come yet? Where is this Christmas stuff coming from? I don't appreciate this.
Hello, everyone. It's Elle, and I am in Home Goods shopping for the fall. And I came across some great decor that I'm thinking about bringing home with me. So stay tuned to see my shopping haul.
Truly hope you guys are doing great today, feeling blessed, loved, safe, secure, and protected. So I'm just gonna jump in to the haul and let's move into these fabulous pillows that I got. Oh, they are so plush and pretty and perfect for the fall. This creamish color here, winter white. Yes, I love these pillows. What is their feather filled, and they're $24.99, Dream Home New York, 5th Avenue. I'll try to find them and link them because I know Home Goods, it's hard, right, to find them at Home Goods, but here they are right here. I got two of these. I'll show it to you on my couch. So here is another pillow right here, and it's a brownie color, okay? Beigey brownish color. It gives off a nice little sheen. And this was $24.99. I thought it was a little bit expensive for $24.99. I was thinking $19.99. But it depends on the brand and how much Home Goods got it for, right? So yeah, my mouth refuses to say $24.99. It should have been $19.99. I have a feeling at Ross I could probably find something very similar for cheaper. Sometimes you can get two at Ross for $24.99. Nevertheless, when you see something, you better buy it. And again, it looks really great on my couch, so it works. So these two together. So I am in love with these Nautica chairs. They were $3.99. I've seen them like three times in different Home Goods, and I really wanted them, but $399. I just couldn't do it, commit to it. So here they are now on sale for $299. And I was just like, well, you know, still kind of expensive, but I went home and I thought about it, dreamt about it, and I said, I'm going back, took back a whole bunch of stuff to get these chairs. Okay, yes. So the chairs are in my home. Here is a mirror here. You can see like my bookshelves and my lady over there. She's now in my office. So this mirror here is $34.99. It has these ridges. I'm in love with ridges. You're going to see this pattern, this slate ribbed pattern, texture all throughout my house. I know it's redundant, but I think I make it work. It's very repetitive in my home. So this mirror here, $34.99, I actually got two of them because they're actually, what type of pieces are these? These are actually holders, placeholders. For two mirrors that I really need for my entryway, and I cannot find them. And it's delaying me, you know, just wanting to make my entryway complete. It's really delaying the process. So I went out and got these. They're not even the right color, okay? I'm gonna have to go and paint them. I almost took them back today, but I said, you know what? I'm gonna regret taking them back, especially if I don't find these other mirrors. And I've been looking everywhere. So people, if you see these mirrors, tell me because I need two more of these mirrors. These things are like super duper delicate, okay? They are beautiful crystals, and no matter which way you face them, they are so pretty. They're heavy, gorgeous crystals. I love crystals. I don't buy a lot anymore, but for some reason, I thought this color would really highlight and bring light and love into my entryway. So I did pick them up. The detail in these pieces are just absolutely fabulous. I will show it to you on the shelf for a better view. Okay, so two pieces, $24.99 at Home Goods. Yes, indeed, people. Yes, indeed. So here are the two bookends that I got for $15 a piece. They're heavy, they're marble, and they're really pretty. I'm really liking these. Can you see them here? Yes, indeed. I am loving them. So, yes, indeed, I am loving these pieces. $15. Home Goods sells these things. They're on clearance. There's a whole bunch of them. Home Goods sells them at all different prices. I've seen anywhere from $5.99 all the way up to $24.99 on clearance. But I got these for $15. I wish I got them a little cheaper because I'm really buying a lot of these pieces. But I love them and I think they make a statement. So I went to from vases to bookends, okay? So now these are my decor pieces of choice. Bookends, and again, you see that pattern and texture that makes a statement that I really love. Marble, really heavy, great pieces from Home Goods. Pieces again. I love texture. They're black and white with this beige. Can you see it? Really great pieces right here. And then there you go. Really liking these pieces, guys. Okay, $25 a piece at Ross. Okay, and I need to find more because I want to do some kind of wall decor with it. So stay tuned on my channel to see. I'll give you a better view of these too, because I know holding it up is not really doing the do for you. And, okay, so this is from Ross again, and they're called Soho Loft. And if I find a link, I promise I will put it for you. Okay. Cause I know you want these pieces as much as I do. And I know sometimes in Ross is hit or miss. Two rugs to show you, this one and another one. This one is textured and pretty. It has like this great design on it. I don't know if you can see it here. It's a 5x7 rug. The name of the manufacturer is Sign, and it's really, really pretty. I got this such a great discount at Ross. There was nothing wrong with it or anything, and I went to the back to look for some artwork, and walking, and I saw it from the corner of my eye, and I was like, I don't need another rug. But it was bugging me. And I didn't find any artwork. So I decided that I was going to go take a thorough look at this. And I was trying. The rug didn't have a wrapper on it. I don't know what happened to it. But it didn't have a wrapper on it or anything. And I'm like, okay, how much is this rug? And couldn't find it. I went up to the cashier. Told I wanted the rug. There wasn't another one. She looked it up in the computer. And a 5x7 rug, really pretty. Wait till I roll this out for you guys. You're going to be in love. This rug was only $34.99. Now, I don't know if that was the real price, but I wasn't saying nothing. Okay? She said $34.99, and she was like, is that okay? And I was like, oh, it's perfect. It's perfect for me. So, yes. Okay? I got me my rug, and you're going to see it rolled out. It is perfect for where I am in right now, my office, because I literally took the rug that was in this office studio, whatever you want to call it, and put it in my entryway, which you're going to see soon. I wasn't going to be able to put anything like this in my entryway because, of course, the entryway is where everybody comes in and they try to walk in my house with shoes, but that's a no-no, okay? And so yes, so this is going to be going in my studio slash office, right in this room where there's less people. Don't come in here as much because there's no TV in the room. So you want to keep a room clean? Don't put a TV in there, okay? Look at how pretty. Look at how pretty that is. I think they call this a trivet, but I'm gonna use this for a candle holder. Well, not a candle holder, but to place a candle on in my entryway. I love the pattern. I love the texture. It's really pretty. So it has this like little hints of browns and taupes with the creams and the white and little crystal looking sparkly things mixed in all there between them, this material. So I love it. It's natural products such as marble will vary in color. You see how that looks? This is really heavy, guys, really heavy. So you see how that looks, how cool that looks right here. Let me just pick it up. Ugh. Okay, I don't have to do my workout today. Yes, because these pieces are so heavy, okay? I'm getting boring here, I know. Some boring old bookends. So these are black and white at Ross. This is the front. Oh, how does this go? Oh, did I get two wrong pieces? Oh, here they go. Look, I'm gonna have to show these suckers to you on the shelf because these things are heavy and they just won't hold together the right way. Wait, let me see if I can get it. Okay, got it. Little rainbow going on, black and white rainbow, harmony. Ebony, ivory, living in perfect harmony. Okay, yes, so, yeah, here goes right here, black and white, okay. I really like these, and they're $12 from Ross, really heavy. Natural products, varying color, they are marble, okay. Look at this, this one is cute. $12 again. $12, and I got the set. So these are these. They go like something like this, guys. Okay, $11.99 from Ross. It has this texture on it. I love texture. People, they make such a statement. Okay, can you see it? See it there? Yes, indeed. Okay, so. Look at this, guys. I got this from Burlington, and they were $12.99, right? It says $12.99. But on the bottom of this, okay, it's cracked. It's cracked, but you would never know unless I told you so, okay? You would have never known unless I told you so. So, yeah, I'm going to touch that up and fill it up. But $12.99, when I got up to the cashier, guess how much I got these for, guys. So I got this one. And I got this one. They're different. They're cute. They're trendy pieces. This pattern is really in these circle looking things like the rug. Really in, but I think they can be classic because ribs, slat, lines. Lines are always in stripes. They are always in style. So, yeah, I didn't tell you how much I got it for. I'm sorry. $7 a piece. Yep. Burlington. Okay, because I know how to finesse when I get up there. I'm like, that's all you can do? 10%? Come on, man. It doesn't always work. But when you look like, you can't do a little more, you know? I'm not afraid to beg. I ain't too proud to beg. Grovel just a little bit if it's worth it. I mean, I was going to buy them anyway. Not for $12.99, but I knew I can get a discount. And I don't know if I'm going to keep these. So I got these baskets. And they were, what, doesn't say. So they were $13.99 from Burlington. And I guess I'll open them. I don't know if I'm going to keep them. I don't know where exactly would I put them. But here they are. Here they are. Oh, wait. I have to take them apart. Ooh, they have come with a little hanging thing, too. So maybe, let's see. I already have some baskets from Tommy Bahama that I have on my wall that I don't want to remove because I really like them. But, okay. So here's the big one. Ooh, kind of like can hypnotize you, right? Don't look too hard at it. Makes you dizzy. Okay. Then it's this one. The medium size. And then this is the small size. So here they are. Right here. Okay. I'm going to add some color into, like you can see this chair, into my home, right? But it's hard. It is hard when you have a big open floor plan and it's like hard to coordinate those colors and kind of make it all mesh together because it's just so big. But thank you, Lord. I'm blessed to have a big house. I thank God for that. So I got this. Oh, they matched the chair. I don't know what I was thinking, guys. So I got these. They are pretty. They are pretty indeed. Okay, you see them here? Okay. They are pretty indeed. I don't know where it's going to come out, but you see them up there? They look really nice, but they're too bright. My daughter was like, no, mommy, no. She was like, it just doesn't go. They're just too, it makes too much of a statement. So, yeah, these were from Amazon. $60 to $60 a panel. I had to buy the 50 by 108. They're half price drapes. That's not half price to me, okay? That's expensive because one drape. So you're going to pay about $300 to $400 for some good drapes, especially if you have a lot of window. So these come in different variations. So okay, so it looks like it, but look, it's only on the ends. It's only on the ends. And this was one drape, and again, expensive. This was $50 or $55. And here it is here, and it's only on the end of it. So this is what it looks like. I'm not going to be able to hang these up, but because I'm not going to keep it. Again, this is not the color that I'm looking for, although, look at it. What do you think with the pillow? Like, I would definitely keep, if I was going to keep any, I would keep this one. But it's not working for me as well. I know what I want, but they're so expensive. And they're from Etsy. I can't find anything on Amazon. They're so expensive. One panel is about $140 for one panel, okay? One drape. And that's just, that's ridiculous, okay? That's a lot of money for some curtains that you're going to have to take down and wash and change up when the season, because that's the first thing we change when the season is coming. We change our curtains, throw pillows, you know, a vase and flowers and stuff like that once you have the big pieces. So you don't really, but these little pieces like this, but curtains can be expensive.
I got these bamboo shades from Amazon, and I can't show you right now because there's an installation process for it. It says easy to hang, but I'm going to have to show it to you in the next video. But this is what it looks like, and it comes with some hardware, so you may need a drill or two, or a hammer or something like that, a screwdriver. But here is the piece here that's kind of tricky. Like, I don't know how to get it down without ripping it. So I'll show it to you in the next vid. And last but not least, here's a sneak peek of my entryway, what I'm doing. I'm not quite done yet, but I'll definitely share a home tour with you guys. But I just wanted to give you guys a quick look at what I have done in my entryway lately.
So guys, As always, it's been a pleasure. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you soon. I truly appreciate all of you. I really do. I really, really do. Thank you. I'm going to be doing some more store tours and home tours coming up soon on my channel. And what else is coming up? Home tour of my house, maybe, I'm trying. I really want to get that carpet ripped off of my stairs before I show you anything else, but you know what? I may just have to just bite the bullet and you're going to have to see my messy carpet. I don't know. But it has truly been a pleasure. Truly do appreciate you all. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.